Alia Bhatt and Ranbir Kapoor are in love today. But when they met for the first time, they would not have thought that anything of this sort can happen between them. The couple's first encounter happened during the casting of Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Black 2005. Ranbir was an assistant director for the film, while Alia auditioned for the role of young Michelle. Alia was 11. How did Alia Bhatt and Ranbir Kapoor first met? Alia Bhatt was just 11 when she first met Ranbir Kapoor, who was 23 back then. The actress auditioned for the role of young Michelle, which was eventually played by Aisha Kapoor. While Alia didn't get the job, she had a gala time with director Sanjay Leela Bhansali and the ADs on Black. In an interview to Film Companion, during the promotions of her 2016 film Kapoor & Sons, the actress opened up about her rejection for Black. She said that she didn't feel bad when she was not selected for the film and instead had fun with the team. She added that she met Ranbir Kapoor first time during the casting of Black and would dance to Dola Re Dola in front of Bhansali. Ranbir Kapoor was an assistant director for Black. Ranbir Kapoor made his Bollywood debut with Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Savariya opposite Sonam Kapoor in 2007. But before this, he worked with the director on his 2005 film Black. Ranbir and Sonam assisted Bhansali during the shooting of Black. The two actors did everything which is expected from an AD. From managing things during the shoot to taking auditions, the actors did everything as ADs. And it was during his job as an AD, Ranbir Kapoor met Alia Bhatt for the first time. Apart from learning the process of filmmaking on the sets of Black, Ranbir Kapoor also worked on his acting skills and learnt a lot about the craft from Amitabh Bachchan. During the shoot, Bhansali would ask Ranbir to take note of Amitabh's fantastic acting. When Alia Bhatt said she loves Ranbir Kapoor, Alia Bhatt on Tuesday interacted with her fans in an Instagram true or false session. During the session, the actress confessed that she loves Ranbir Kapoor. When a fan asked is it true or false that she loves 8, she said that it's true and made a heart with her hands. Alia uses 8 to address Ranbir. On the actor's birthday last year, she wished him saying, Happy Birthday 8. Ranbir is often spotted wearing a football jersey with the number 8 printed on it.